First step is to wash your matumbo. Make sure you wash them thoroughly. The next step after washing it for like 2 to 3 times is cutting it into small pieces. You see, it's clean. Now we are just going to cut them into small pieces. So now our matumbo is ready to be boiled and it's clean. So we are going to be using the jiko to boil it since it's economical. And also, I think using the jiko makes it more soft than when you use the gas. Yeah. So we'll wait for it to boil completely, then we'll be right back. It's almost ready. Yeah, we're just going to wait for the water to finish. Oh guys, our matumbo boiled for like 2 to 3 hours. Now it's ready. You can see it's cooked, well cooked. And now we are going to make our stew from it. Then, yeah. So guys, there's our onions in the sufuria. We are just going to add oil to soften the onions and to make them golden brown, to cook them to be golden brown. Yeah. So for the stew, we are going to use tomatoes, coriander, garlic, salt, Royco, there's oil there, and this is turmeric. Yeah. Our onions are getting ready. Make sure your onions are golden brown before you add anything else. So guys, as you can see, our onions are becoming soft and tender. So we are just going to wait for them to be golden brown. Then we'll add the other ingredients later. Make sure your onions are golden brown before adding anything else. So it has become golden brown. We start with our tomatoes. Now we are going to cover the tomato and onions to make them tender, and then we are just lowering the heat and we'll be right back. Guys, our onions are almost ready. You can see they have softened. And as we continue, before I forget, I'd like to shout out Mr. Mosota. Teacher Masota,
yes.
Thank you very much for recommending your friends, your family to my YouTube, to my YouTube channel. I really appreciate you. I'm so, so humbled. And guys, Teacher Masota is a YouTuber and also a teacher. And he's been teaching people through his videos. I'll just leave his details on my description. You can go subscribe, watch, and now that your kids won't be going back to school until next year, I believe he'll really come in handy at this point. Yeah. So now we are adding our matumbos. Really smells good and it's not even ready. Now we add our Royco. For us, we always put our Royco in water first before adding it to the food. I don't know how you do it, but whatever suits you. Now we are going to add our salt. Almost ready. Now we add coriander. I'm already salivating. Then you add your fresh garlic. Matumbo doesn't need water. Yeah. And thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to give this video a big thumbs up. And comment down below what you think and how do you cook your matumbo. And also don't forget to subscribe if you're new here. Thank you for watching. Bye.